energy between a constant provided it is in a continuous pipe and we have certain ideal conditions. Which are those ideal conditions? The flow should be steady and it should be ideal and the fluid should be incompressible. In such a system, it should be having consistent or constant energy for the entire considered length. Now our job is to prove it. So next heading, Euler's equation. For Euler's equation, look at the left. It's a name, you can call it however you like it. ಕೆಲವರು ಐಲರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ, ನನಗೇನೋ ಮೊದಲಿಂದ ಯೂಲರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಆಗಿದೆ. ನನ್ನ ತಮ್ಮ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಕಲ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್, ನಾನು ಸಲ ಅವನು ಯೂಲರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಬೈದಿದ್ದ, ನಾನು ಆಯ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ. ಇವಾಗ ನನ್ನ ಇಷ್ಟ ನನ್ನ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಅವರು ಯೂಲರ್ಸ್ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಎ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ. And I will consider one such cylindrical fluid element. One such cylindrical fluid element. Say this is the streamline that I had discussed with you yesterday. And this liquid, cylindrical liquid element possesses certain weight. Weight will always act vertically downwards. If this streamline direction is yes, in this direction, I have told you that it is a very small element, so the length will be ds and the cross sectional area of this element, let it be dA. So what will be the volume of this cylinder? dA cross section into ds is its length gives you the volume. Now if the pressure force, if the pressure intensity is P here, what is the pressure force? If the pressure intensity is P, what is the pressure force? What is the relationship between intensity of pressure and pressure force? Intensity of pressure is force by area. So when I want pressure force, it is intensity of pressure multiplied by area. And in this direction, pressure always increases. That is what we believe. We have discussed about it when we have worked on the hydrostatic laws or the variation of pressure with respect to depth. So here, what will be the pressure at this point? Pressure at this point will be P, intensity of pressure, plus for a small length of ds, there will be a small increase in pressure which I call as dP. If this is the pressure intensity layer, what should be the pressure force? Multiplied by the area. So what are the forces we are now considering? Pressure force at section 1, pressure force at section 2, and one more force that you will have to consider is the weight. But observe here, pressure in the two opposite sections are acting in one line of action, whereas the weight is acting vertically downwards. What I always want is, if I have to resolve the forces on it, or at least if I have to use, as I told you yesterday, you know that force is equal to mass into acceleration. Even to use that, what is the definition of acceleration? What is the definition of acceleration? Come out with the acceleration definition. Rate of change of velocity. Okay. Yaw directional arrow. Rate of change, change of velocity, how direction of velocity, and this thing, it has to have direction. Are you getting my point? Once it is speed, it need not have any direction, but once it go with velocity, it has to have its direction, because what you call velocity is, nothing but speed with a direction. Or in very simple terms, what is Newton's second law? What is Newton's second law? F is equal to ma. Yeah. What is that ma? As per definition,
rate of
change of like that. Now, the direction of force is this, whereas the weight is acting vertically downward. So you want its resolved path in the direction that you are considering, or in the direction of stream flow. Let this angle be equal to theta. Now, can you get me what is the weight of this element? I have told you that I will be asking this question. I will not give you the weight issue, but I want the weight. How do we calculate weight of this element? Or how do we calculate weight of this element? Mg, correct. What is that mg? Mass into acceleration due to gravity. Tell me what is its mass? No, what is its mass? Nindu pesh on the kg and yeah, 1 kg, 1 kg, 1 kg, and get it. What is the mass of this element? How do you calculate? See, I have been telling you that whenever you are in doubt, get back to basics. Which basic property of fluid talks to you about weight? Specific weight. Hey, yes, what you know? What is specific weight? Yes. Now you know the volume. So volume multiplied by specific weight must give you weight. Specific weight is nothing but weight by volume. So weight is nothing but equal to specific weight into volume. What is specific weight? Rho into g. Rho can be anything, whichever liquid it is. G remains same. Specific weight into volume. What is volume? What is volume? Show the head of the line. It is dA dS. Now, this is in the vertically downward direction. When you resolve this force in this direction, you will have the component of this weight in this direction. What is the component? How do you calculate it? When you know the angle between the component and resultant, the component will become magnitude of resultant multiplied by cos of the angle between the two. So this will become rho g dA dS cos theta. But what is this direction? Yes. And if you call this direction to be z, and if you draw this triangle separately, this angle is theta, this angle is ds, this side is ds, this side is dz. What is cos theta from this triangle? Adjacent by hypotenuse. Adjacent is dz. Hypotenuse is ds. ಇದು ಇಷ್ಟು ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಎಲ್ಲದಾದ್ರೂ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿ ಎ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಇದೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಸ್? ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಡಿ ಝಡ್ ಬೈ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ. ಆರ್ ವೆನೆವರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಥೀಟಾ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಡಿ ಝಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಸ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಮಾಡಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನೌ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಟ್. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ನ್ಯೂಟನ್ಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ನ್ಯೂಟನ್ಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾ? ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೈ ಅಕ್ಸಲರೇಷನ್. ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ m into a. Now, what is this actually? What is this? Rho g dA dS. As above, rho g dA dS is self weight. What is this? What is the difference between mass and weight? Correct. Acceleration due to gravity. How do you convert weight into mass? How do you convert weight into mass? Divide by g. Not a. Now I want mass in the right hand side. I have weight. Do not get confused with this. This is only the component of weight. But actual weight is rho g dA dS. When you want mass, what do you do? Divide the weight by acceleration due to gravity. Now weight is rho g dA dS. If you divide it by g, you will get mass. What is acceleration? What is acceleration? Rate of change of velocity. What is rate of change of velocity? Small change in velocity with respect to small change in time. So what is that small change in velocity? If velocity is v, it becomes dv, small change by time. Small time becomes dv. So this is nothing but dv by dv. Then right hand side is over. Coming to left hand side, what is this by definition? That is not just force but the net force. Which are all the forces we have here? Three forces. Which are those three forces? V into dA in the direction. Consider. Against the direction you have the component of self-weight as well as V plus dV into dA. All these put together, their algebraic sum, or in other words, net force must be equal to mass into acceleration. When you do it, you will get the Eulers equation. Now let's begin. Yes, if you consider this to be the positive direction, this is P into dA minus. First thing mark for now. I'll do it as P into dA plus dP into dA. Correct? Minus rho g dA ds cos theta. This must be equal to mass is nothing but weight by acceleration due to gravity. What is weight? Rho g dA ds divided by g into change in velocity with respect to time. Okay. What is velocity? What is velocity? Different velocity. Rate of change of displacement. Now, when you start here and end here, what is the displacement? Yes. When you start here and end here, displacement is ds. And if you observe in this equation, nowhere except in this part you have dv. But you have in two places ds. So it becomes easier when you introduce ds here. So what we shall do is multiply and divide this by ds. What will happen is this becomes dv by ds into ds by dt. What is ds by dt? Nothing but velocity. What is ds by dt? Ds and then displacement. Dt and then time. Displacement by time is nothing but velocity. So by doing so, you are retaining ds in the equation and eliminating one thing that you do not want, that is dv. So that in mixing all the way, we have to have a sum. Now p into dA minus p into dA minus dp into dA minus rho g dA ds. What is cos theta? Cos theta is nothing but dz by ds. Dz by ds. This must be equal to g and g gets cancelled. Just work with rho dA ds into dv by dt multiplied by ds by ds. Okay. You work it. PDA minus PDA gets cancelled. It will leave dpda is okay. It will leave ds and ds gets cancelled. Now what am I left with? Let us see. Minus dpda minus rho g dA dz is equal to rho dA ds. Ili dv by ds. One kada ikkondo ds by dt. What is ds by dt? Ds by dt is displacement by time. That is nothing but velocity. Velocity into dv by ds. Okay. Adnu ella ikka tagonna left hand side. not. A, what is Bernoullis equation that we already know? What is Bernoullis principle? From that we have derived the equation. What is that? V by rho g plus v square by 2g plus z is equal to 0. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ನ ಕಾಮನ್ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಆ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇದ್ರೊಳಗಡೆ ನೋಡಿ ಪಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಇದ್ರೂ ಡಿ ಇದೆ, ಇದ್ರೂ ಡಿ ಇದೆ, ಇದ್ರೂ ಡಿ ಇದೆ. ತೆಗೆದ ಆಚೆ ಚಕ್ರ ಕಿತ್ತೋಯ್ತು, ಮೂವೈದು ಕೆಲಸ ಡಿ ಎ ಹೊಟ್ಟೋಯ್ತು, ಬೇಕಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಹೋಯ್ತು. ಡಿ ಪಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಪಿ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ನಮಗೆ, ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಇದ್ರೊಳಗು ರೋ ಜಿ ಇದೆ, ಇದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಬರೀ ರೋ ಇದೆ. If you divide the entire equation by rho g, what will happen? This will become satyakya, dp by rho g. This is dA, dA what will be there? Only remaining thing will be dz. Idralli rho by rho g, so divide by g was equal to. dA what will be there? ds, ds what will be there? V into dv, v dv, v dv by g matra will be there. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಯೋಜನೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. 12 ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಏನೇನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ಎ ಸಿಲಿಂಡ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫ್ಲೂಯಿಡ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಟು ಬಿ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಟೂ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಿಲಿಂಡ್ರಿಕಲ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ಫ್ಲೂಯಿಡ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ found out what is the pressure forces and then self weight was calculated, then the component of self weight was calculated. One kada aitu mass is nothing but weight by specific weight by acceleration due to gravity. What is acceleration? A acceleration is nothing but change of velocity with respect to time. Mobile and kola ida. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಏನು ಡಿ ವಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಟಿ ಬಂದು ನಮಗೆ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಆ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೋಜಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ನಾವು ತೆಗೆದು ಮೈನಸ್ ರೋಜಿ ಡಿ ಎ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಡಿ ಎಂ ಕಾಮನ್ ಇದೆ ಡಿ ಎ ಡಿ ಎ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಡಿ ಎಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಟ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಡಿ ಪಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಸೆಟ್ ಮನೇಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಜಿ ಡಿ ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೀ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಡಿ ಪಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸಿಗ್ತೀನಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೋ ಹೊಟ್ಟೋಯ್ತು ಡಿ ಎ ಹೊಯ್ತು ವಿ ಡಿ ಪಿ ಬೈ ವಿ ಡಿ ಪಿ ಬೈ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೋ ಜಿ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಡಿ ಎ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದು ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಷನ್. I laughed.
What was the basis for the derivation? That is fluid is ideal.
when there is ideal fluid flow, then we came to know what happens when there is real fluid flow. What actually happens? Let us discuss and debate. When the fluid is not ideal, what happens? There is viscosity. When there is viscosity, what happens? The flow is not that easy, point number one. So there will be internal friction. Internal friction is nothing but viscosity. There is always external friction. Whatever fluid flows through whichever material pipe, there is always friction between the material of the pipe and the fluid itself. So a friction also is there. Now modulne case alli yavade loss nu consider maadilla, but when I consider the fluid to be real, I must consider the loss. But the loss is not only because of friction, but there are many many reasons why loss takes place. Adanna losses in pipes of the illustrated in module 4 or 5 or better. But when you study that, you come to know what are the causes of losses. But major of all those losses is called friction loss. However, when I consider the ideal fluid flow, I will not consider any of the losses. But when I write the equation for real fluid flow, I will have to consider the losses. I will give you one representation of the loss, which is a representative of all the possible losses. Basically, when water starts to flow from one end of the pipe, at the other end, you will not get the same amount of water. This is known to everybody. Mysore alli KRS inna neer kodutaru, Tamil Nadu hogovatti industrial alli serutha?
No sir, it's
not possible. Because of so many reasons. ಮತ್ತೆ ನಂದೇ ಕಥೆ ಇದೆ, ಮನೆ ಕಲ್ಕೊಂತೀನಿ ನೀರು ಸುಮಾರಿದೆ ಕೇಸ್ಗಳು. ಫ್ರಿಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮೇಜರ್ ಲಾಸ್. ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಈಗ ನನ್ನ ಜನರಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಬಟ್ ಎನಿವೇ, ಬಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾಸಸ್. ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾಸಸ್, ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಲಾಸಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಪುಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಟು ಯು. ಶೂನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ನೀರಿತ್ತು, ಕೊನೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟು ನೀರಿರಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದೆ. ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ? ಶೂನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ನೀರಿತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಯಿತು. ಶೂನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ನೀರಿತ್ತು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಯಿತು. ನೌ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಟೂ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಎಟ್ ದೋಸ್ ಟೂ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್? ಯು ನೋ ಇಟ್, ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝೆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಪಿ ಟೂ ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಿ ಟೂ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝೆಡ್ ಟೂ. ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ನೋ ಲಾಸ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಲಾಸಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್? ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝೆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಯ್ತು, ಇವಾಗ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರುವಾಯಿತು. So that loss also I will keep it in terms of head, because rest of the three things are in terms of head. Head loss na HL anta represent martivi. So whatever may be the loss, I will put it as HL. Now that HL is reduced from the left hand side. Okay, so the equation changes to P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 minus HL should be equal to P2 by rho g plus V2 square by 2g plus Z2. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು, ಎನರ್ಜಿಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಟೂ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಮೆಷರ್ಡ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಮೆಷರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರ. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೌ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ದಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಸಸ್ ದಿ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಟು P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 minus HL. Right hand side will not always remain the same. Whatever energy is there, you write it. At any moment, what are the energies? Total energy. It has to be the combination of pressure head, potential head and velocity head. Head loss, if you have a secondary control, again, you can see that you can see that energy is there. If you can see that you can see that energy is there. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ಆ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರು ಇರೋದೇನು ಎನರ್ಜಿ? ಈ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಏನು ಒಟ್ಟು? ಪ್ರೋಸ ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದ ಏನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ? ಪ್ರೆಷರ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕೈನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುವಂತಿಗೆ ಏನಾಯ್ತು? ಲಾಸ್. ಲಾಸ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಅಗೇನ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಥವಾ ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ಹೆಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಟರೆ ಕೀಪ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್. So when I write the equation, it will be of this form, modified form of this equation. P1 by rho g plus V1 square by 2g plus Z1 minus this tension is equal to ಇದೇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಹಾಕಿರೋದು ಇಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೋ ಹೊತ್ತಿಗೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನು ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ನಡೆದಿವಲ್ಲ ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ನಡೆದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬೆಳೆಸಿದ್ರೆ ಕರೆದಲ್ವಾ ಬಿ ಟು ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ರೀಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಐ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟು ಬೈ ರೋ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬಿ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಜಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಝಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ವೇರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಎನಿ ರೀಸನ್ I'll tell you what are the reasons that causes head loss when I come to the losses. Now you can take this. ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಬರೀ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಮೇಲೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ
Then
v square by 2, the mean velocity he himself has given, its job is done. Z, what is Z? Z is the potential head. What is potential head? The distance from the data. So, one liner will answer for that, that's not the issue. But you will learn a few things that has to be carried forward for next few problems. Now, I will draw a representative diagram first. Give me the data first and then I will. That is not required, I will not take. Next. Pressure is 29.43 into 10 power 4 newton per meter square, because it is newton per centimeter square. Centi, 10 power minus 2, square is 10 power minus 4. When you take that into the numerator, it becomes 10 power plus 4. Next, mean velocity is 2 meter per second. Next, okay, z is equal to 5 meters. You will have to find out the total energy. Okay. How should be the representative diagram? What is the meaning of Z? All those things you must learn from this diagram. Now, has he mentioned anything about the pipe? Whether it is horizontal or vertical? No. Now, when nothing is mentioned, take it as horizontal. Unless your data proves that it is not horizontal. Z will be varied. One though data in the 1 part to 3 meters, single part 4 meters, is horizontal. It is obvious that it is an inclined pipe. Now, since that only one point pressure is required, whether it is horizontal or vertical, it doesn't make any difference to me. Now, considering this to be a pipe which is horizontal, and always in these problems, I repeat, center line of the pipe is of utmost importance. First draw center line and then develop the pipe. Now you have to put first pipe or another center line at there. But in all the coming problems, first draw the center line and then develop the pipe. Center line at 2.5, here at 5 cm pipe diameter. Here at 2.5, here at 2.5. Anyway, now I do not want it to leave. Okay, where is the datum? Somewhere below it. From here, this is I call as datum. From the datum, always the distance will be up to the center of the pipe. That's why I told you center of the pipe is very, very important. So this is 5 meter. Z is equal to 5 meter. From the datum of reference to the center of the pipe. Next, in this, the pressure of flow is 29.43 meter per centimeter square. Into 10 power 4 Brazil on Jarena. And velocity with which it is flowing is 2 meter per second. Total energy paper again. For putting from Bernoullis equation, we know that total energy. From Bernoullis equation, we know that total energy is equal to P1 by total energy is equal to P1 in Bada 1 is equal to P by rho g plus P square by 2 g plus Z. P is 29.43 10 power 4 divided by water is 12, rho is 1000. G is 9.81. Plus velocity is 2, b square plus, or 2 square, divided by 2 into 9.81 plus z is 5. converting all the energies into X. And he has asked me to find out head only, total head.